What is up, Earthlings? Kelvin from Kelvin's Games here. Playing some more GTA. Gonna go see Ryder. Here. This car's still blue. Robbing Uncle Sam.
Hey, run! Low. Run!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face,
go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
You don't fuck
oh,
with that,
come, man. On,
man.
Come on, man. Buster.
This is not going to end well. At all. Born and hit, and right
then and there is no hope, cause a nigga can't escape the game. You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder,
nope.
Where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependent, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
Wait, it's something up, I don't know why, but I don't like it. So, if my audio could tell suddenly, then I apologize. Whoa, I wasn't watching my screen. Okay, the army, here we go.
This is the spot, National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OG.
I'm packing heat, fool.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Thanks. You sent me on a suicide mission. Piece of
now
shit.
Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in.
No, my audio is. Okay, I think that fixed it. Oh shit! Ow, righty, you're shooting me, you piece of shit.
You use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
Okay, let's do this. I remember this mission. I did this mission a while ago. When I say a while ago, I mean I did it on, like, the Xbox. Never actually completed this game, but I did play a little bit of it on the Xbox. I am playing this on the PC, though. So... what is going on with my audio? No, I need to... hold on. There we go. Wait, 4? I thought I only put 2 in. What does that mean, there's 4 left? Yeah, 4 left.
Shit, CJ! Shit!
I never liked this mission. Ryder isn't dependable. Oh my god.
There's more outside.
Get away from Ryder, fool. Two more boxes. There's one here. Saw this one in the cutscene.
It's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Okay, where's the last one? Oh, wait, what? There's two more? Maybe I don't need to get any more than this.
Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
Ah. Let's go.
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
What's your problem, homie?
Wait, where am I going? Poop.
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. Ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
Carl. That is a spray thing.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Yeah, well, you're a faggot, so. Yeah, called you a cigarette. How does that make you feel? What? Oh, I did a spray. There's no weapon here. Okay, okay.
I'm going after
him. And I'd kick his ass.
I'm gonna pummel you. Watch where you're going.
I got his bike. What a noob. See ya, nerd! Ow. Okay. I can't lean back. What is this? There we go. Okay. Let's do some big smoke missions, shall we?
Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah. Pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
If you say so.
Good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit. Oh, you think he's slick?
I'm trying to fix my audio. Hold on. There we go.
You've been smoking.
Can't tell if it's the game or if it's my actual audio.
Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Got it.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke. My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some Chola motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stones out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
Okay. This seems like we're going to kill someone.
What's your plan? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. I'm about to roll off with the lineman up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
What's going on with the car? I don't understand why he does that. Stupid and it's annoying. Okay. So, I think after this mission, I'm gonna end the video. Oh my god, this car is stupid. Why is it doing that? Stop. Stop. Thing is working. Okay, you know what? There we go. There we go, that's better. Alright, it stops doing it. That's how there you go. Whenever I turn a corner.
Like this Vagos hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangster.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
We'll see ya, nerds.
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my rep.
So.
Ooh, chase me, chase me.
He sounds gay. And Loke got the soap. So, I don't know what he's trying to hint at here, but. I mean, you know. Shoot them.
I just lost control of my bike.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience.
Too bad. Jesus H. Christ, my little baby. That's it. No more bike riding for you. Not ever.
Whoa.
Not ever. That was unexpected. Mom, it doesn't hurt too bad. I love my bike. I just fell.
I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Wow, cool. I did not bring you into this world in order for you to be exposed to anything dangerous. I lost my figure for you. I ruined your father's life with my nagging. I will not see you die on some outdated contraption. I won't.
I thought you were keen, Cupid.
God damn it, I was listening to the radio.
Okay.
Gotta get this guy. Shit, I knew that was gonna happen at some point.
They take my funk and they hit the charts. Take my funk and they getting hot. Bite so much I need a tetanus shot. Ah! Yeah, take this beat.
Yoo-hoo, over here!
Sure. This is stupid. God damn it, my audio is like throwing me off. It's stupid. I don't understand what's going on. The cars are fucking up, I keep black screening, and this piece of shit audio is. I seriously hope the audio's not doing this in the video, because this is the most annoying shit ever.
Hey, oh my god.
I'm about to take my headset off and just turn the volume down completely, because it's stupid. And, okay, so apparently you can't go through that. Are you kidding me? That is so stupid. I've got some good moonshine. Yeah, I think it fixed the audio. I think it was the auto tune.
He's broken my heart! Get him, boy!
Yo, I would kill that loudmouth motherfucker! Don't
ask oh, shit!
Oh, no, no, no! I didn't mean it like that! CJ! Help me out here! Hey, give me that paper!
I don't know what to say. I really don't. Except for I'm about to die. So give me your car.
Madre.
Thanks. I'll bring it back never. Okay. Gotta heal, gotta get armor. Heal here. And go and get the armor from the only place I know that sells armor. This is a long video. Ready, vroom! Okay, I wonder if ammunition. And this car's doing the thing with the wheels as well. I don't understand it.
Quit my fucking car!
Why does it do that? Why is it so wobbly like that? Anyway.
Honey, Vince's hair was black.
That's not the point. We're lucky he was adopted, so we just got another. It's my life, and I don't want to forget anything.
Documenting every moment of life is very important. Take plenty of pictures of your wife. You never know when she might leave you for another man. It's important to document your happiness while it lasts. And use Vaccari Film. When your son wins the game, when your daughter gets herpes, Vaccari Film. Memories are forever. Sort of.
That advert was like, okie doke. Get it, we've seen that, let's go. Jump's good, yes.
Man, this is the spot!
Let's go. So let's see, we've just gotta follow him.
Chase me!
God damn it, I forgot again that he was going that way.
I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Oh my god. You are gonna die. Yeah. Yeah, you're dead. Now what? Huh? Now how are you gonna get him away again? Well, you're not, because you're dead. Yeah, I shoot him.
I thought you were king, Coupon.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Understand that it's okay to be poor. There need to be poor people. We rich are the yin, you are the yang. We need you.
He's changed billions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. Now here, Mike.
Catch me if you can.
I've had a run of bad luck, and I was wondering if the state could help me get back on my feet.
This
is a negative kind of self-obsessed and greedy talk that doesn't help anyone. My program will teach you a new outlook on life. Instead of complaining about being poor, enjoy it. Watch TV. Don't vote. Who cares?
But I'm homeless.
You got it all wrong. Society doesn't owe you anything. The government has better things to worry about.
Like why did it go that way?
Over here.
So enjoy your life.
See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Shoot him. Learn to aim.
Hooey, Jeffrey.
Like a binge or something. Radio X. You crazy fool! We're almost there. Shoot him before we get there.
Got
again, really? Come on! That is the biggest bullshit. Changes the camera angle so I can't see where I'm going, and then as soon as I land, I crash into a fucking wall because I couldn't turn.
CJ.
Was you lonely, Lo? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You want to ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscle and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hand.
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's square now.
Yeah, I guess it is. Gangster.
I'm not sure that it is, but okay.
Is anyone who doesn't think this is the very best music throughout recorded history should just jump off a bridge and die.
That's fine, let's jump off a bridge and die. You know, pretty sure I know how to play this one.
I have inflicted a lot of pain in my time, and some of it must be beautiful.
No!
For those who don't know what it takes to be beautiful, Herr Gruber's spa.
You are nothing. Do what I say.
After running residential facilities in Germany, Switzerland, and then Brazil for many years, the...
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah.
Thanks for the ride, CJ.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
All right, BS. Go back to my house now. Save it.
You are less than a potato.
Now, I'm gonna end the video, so thanks for watching. Leave a like and unfriend, subscribe. See you next time. GTA Spa. I will. Not wait. Only a CJ. Yeah, wait. Okay, see ya.